New at 5, plans to build a gondola to Dodger Stadium clears a major hurdle tonight. The final environmental impact report is released. It shows the aerial tram would greatly reduce traffic and pollution in surrounding neighborhoods. The gondola would connect the stadium to downtown LA's Union Station. Construction is expected to start in 2026, with the goal to have it up and running in time for the 2028 Olympics.